Stefano Cagol, born September 11, 1969 in Trento, is an Italian contemporary artist living in Italy, Germany, and Norway. He works with video, photography, and installation and performance art in the fields of conceptual art, environmental art slash eco art and land art, and has reflected for years on borders, viruses, flags, and climate issues.